We're almost there. The Flame of Ruin lies just ahead. I'm glad it was you I traveled with. I must tender my thanks to Torrent, too. Thank you, Torrent. Please continue to lend your aid. Till the end. Think not of the Kindling. I shall see to that. All I ask of you is to make the journey to the snowy mountaintops of the Giants, far above the clouds. I know, I'm asking you to commit a cardinal sin, but it must be done to reach the path beyond. And that is the path I wish to travel. What is your mind? There is something I'd like to say. My purpose was given to me by my mother, but now I act of my own volition. I have set my heart upon the world that I would have, regardless of my mother's designs. I won't allow anyone to speak ill of that, not even you. I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
She's taking the flame. Theme song's playing. What's happening to her?
Oh, Erd Tree, you shall burn.
In order to make a new one. This is the only way to get inside the Erd Tree. So this just has to happen.
Burn.
Sad, but it has to be done.
For the sake of the new lord. Thank you for guiding me here.
You're welcome. She, like, gonna take my hand again?
The one who walks alongside Flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Aww. So she's dead or something? Oh, it's me. Okay, so what's happening now? Oh, we're here now. Oh yeah, I remember this place. Yeah. Tornado Land. Well, anyways, I'm gonna have to end it right here. So yeah, that was a pretty cool way of doing things. The Erd Tree is now on fire, but will not be destroyed, but, you know. Shit, this fucking joystick. And now I'm suddenly in the land of dragons. Well, hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you all later. Bye.